I'm Amy Kelly for Twilla TV, and I just want to say thank you. This is Caitlin Reed, and she is the Twilla High School dance teacher here. Now, this is relatively new for you, isn't it?
Yes, I just graduated last year, so I'm a first-year teacher, ready to experience the world, I guess.
Oh, wonderful. So tell me how it's been breaking in here at Twilla so far.
It's been great. I have loved the students and the energy that they bring to me and to dance and their passion of dance and their desire to want to learn more skills in dance. And so it's been great working with them and getting to know the faculty and the ins and outs of Twilla.
The ins and outs of Twilla, exactly. So one thing, I mean, it's not dance related, but what's something fun that you've loved about Twilla so far?
I love every time I drive in, there's cows and horses and it's country. I love how everyone's down to earth and kind, so I love that about Twilla.
Well, that is very much a big selling point for living out here as well. Now, being that you're new, what is your genre and background in dance?
My genre in dance is very wide, actually. I grew up doing tap and jazz and ballet and lyrical, and we did a little bit of ballroom. And I went to college at BYU studying dance. I was a dance performance major, and then I actually switched to dance education because I had a desire to teach students dance. And then there I did contemporary folk dance and ballroom and ballet, and I specialized in contemporary, doing a lot of performancing and traveling with.
So where all did you travel?
I got to go on a China study abroad. So that was an amazing experience. The Beijing dancers are beautiful and out of this world. And so are some of the other colleges we went to, just amazing dancers. So it kind of widened my range of styles and genres and what dance is about.
I was going to say, so do you feel that that kind of influences what you do with your classes even now?
Yeah, I love like bringing in different music types, like different sounding of musics, different rhythmic structured music, just to have them, there's more than just pop music or more than just country. So I love bringing that in and teaching them those different styles.
So broadening the horizons, yes. Literally. Yes. Now, when it comes to dance and the kids in your classes, what type of character are you looking for? What kind of talents and different things when you have auditions are you looking for when someone wants to try out?
That's a really great question. I am looking for team members that will be unified, that will be kind and have a positive experience. Those who are hardworking, obviously, and those that they're striving to be better and that are willing to improve and have suggestions, because of course I'm going to critique and have them learn, so they need to be teachable so that I can also help guide them. And also those who are working on technical things in dance, because we also strive for that as well as personality, that's also really important.
Wonderful, and I think that's exactly right. I mean, looking how well people can work and mesh as a team has gotten to be a big deal, and yes. And I'm sure it's not always easy. So what do you feel is a way to get a cohesive group?
Team bonding activities, those are always fun. So what we have on Dance Company, we have someone who's over kind of team unity, and so they'll plan parties, or we'll do like, they kind of circle up together when they're still stretching, but when they're kind of stretching, they'll kind of talk and, you know, get together. And then Z Motion, like someone also is in charge of activities for them to do things together. But also in class, we have unity by working in partners. I have them get together in partners to work on things, critiquing each other, maybe splitting them in half and having half of the dancers go while the other is watching. So then they're able to see each other and work with each other in different ways.
That's perfect. So both sides of it, pretty much, actually. So how can people in the community and parents get involved and help you in what you're trying to achieve?
That's a good question. just by even coming and seeing what we're doing. Like, what is Twilla High Dance doing? We have concerts and Christmas concerts and different dance activities, so to coming and participating, and if you're interested in those, auditioning for those types of things, and even
wait a minute, parents can audition?
Right, oh. Yeah, I have a new company called Parent. No, I'm just kidding.
I'm like, oh my goodness, who knew?
Or like the students, yeah. But also even if they feel obligated donating, because obviously, right. in Tooele, there's not a lot of resources, so we're trying to go off of what little we have and take those experiences and dance-wise, if like for choreographers to come or costumes or different things like that. So.
Well, and I understand that you've got big plans for next year. Maybe you can give us a little bit of a taste of where you see this going and your, I guess, how it's going to unfold for you next couple years.
So it's different for Dance Company and Z-Motion. So for Z-Motion, I plan on taking them to BYU, competing in a formation competition. So there they have a certain, you either do Latin or standard, which is like the cha-cha and the jive and the rumba, or more of like the waltz and the quick step. And you take those and you'll compete them, and getting them out there kind of in the world, seeing other schools, as well as seeing what they're doing and kind of getting excited and maybe help them progress more. And then with Dance Company, I took them to state this year. And so I plan on taking them each year and hopefully both teams taking them to workshops as I hear about them more and, you know, so.
Well, how fun. And I want to thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule. I know that this is the big performance tonight, but we want to wish you luck with that. Don't break a leg. and thanks for taking time. We're excited to have you here. Welcome to the community.
Thank you.
And we wish you the best. Thanks, Caitlin.
Thank you.
And thanks for watching Tooele TV. I'm Amy Kelly.